Hey YouTube, welcome back to Brennan's Tech Bite, and today I'm going to share with you 5 tips slash tricks for your iPhone 4. And most of these tips and tricks also work for the iPad and iPod Touch too. And if you're already an iPod expert, you may know a few of these already, but for the common user, you'll find them helpful. So let's get started. Did you know you can take a picture of the screen on your iPhone? Just press the home button and the sleep wake button at the same time. The picture will then save automatically on your camera roll in the photo application. This feature is really handy when you need to capture something really quick or when you see something cool you want to save. You can use voice control to instruct your phone to do a task. To activate, just press and hold the home button for 3 seconds. You can tell your phone to call someone.
Call Brennan.
Brennan Chin, home. Or iPhone?
Home.
Calling Brennan Chin, home.
Play a certain song or artist. Control playback by saying pause, play, next song, or previous song. And you can also ask what time it is, and your phone will automatically tell you.
The time is 4:13 p.m.
It's a really cool feature. The search engine on Safari is set to Google by default. If you don't prefer Google, you can switch it to either the Bing or Yahoo search engine. You can make this change by going to Settings, Safari, Search Engine, and then select whichever search engine you prefer. Now when you search, it will be customized to your preference. Do you like to shuffle your songs? Well, an easy way to do that is just to shake your phone to shuffle. To turn on this feature, go to Settings, iPod, and then turn Shake to Shuffle on. Now, when you want to hear a different song, just simply shake your phone to shuffle. Next is quick scrolling. When you are browsing a long web page or list, such as a contact list or note, it can be painful to flick your fingers a million times to scroll back up to the top. With quick scrolling, just simply tap the top of your screen and you will scroll up to the top automatically. Wow, this is so much easier and more efficient. Alright, there are my 5 tips slash tricks for the iPhone 4. Stay tuned for the sequel, I Heard It's Better, where I'll show you 5 more tips and tricks for the iPhone. And remember, most of them also work for the iPod Touch and iPad too. Please like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time.